Hey guys, Xenocraft Pump Filter, back with another mud crab. I mean Skyrim episode. And we, last episode, found out we are a werewolf. Oh yeah. And never mind, we're turning back into a human. And Skyrim died, so there is one less companion. It's very sad. Oh, fine here. And caring too much to be able to run, even though I'm running. Putting on clothes again is great fun. And I have crap arrows. Alright. What's that for us? Oh. Yes, horses are afraid of heights. That's what my little brother just asked me, if they're afraid of heights. So just let me get recap here. You know what? Let's go kill a girl of the kind. That sounds fun. Killing kind people is always on the agenda. Brother. He may or may not be whispering throughout this entire video. I do not know. Countess Katie can also hear kind of, but she's not talking. Please. of magicka. Why does that use magicka?
Kill him.
Kill him. Hey, wait, that's a skooma dealer. Skooma!
Skooma!
Hey, Countess Katie's here.
Don't use skooma, Stenson.
Greetings, yeah. Brother. Take a look.
Yeah. No, I'll just buy everything.
Until next time.
Until next time. Yeah, for skooma. Crap, I probably blew a whole lot of money on that, didn't I? Yeah, I basically did.
Skooma!
Two riften. Where is the Imperial camp? It's funny how they have little stone pillars like marks in the trail. It's farther off than I was expecting. Much farther off than I was expecting. Holy cow. No, I just lost the moon. And blue.
Never should have come here.
Sorry. Jerk. I really need to buy potions. Can't even do it. Someone who either lets people inside or does not let people inside.
Blade is alive.
Okay, continuing to riften, and hopefully we're not going to die. Like we almost did.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
What's the tax for?
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter? Your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
Yes, I want everyone to hear you.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort.
Head inside when you're ready.
Might consider joining up myself.
Why am I so short?
He's on a hill?
No, I'm just short.
Welcome to Riften, home of the thieves' guild. It's all nice. Not like just thugs.
Because they're all not made of fire.
This guy's just really tall.
Because you're so short.
Well, in you go.
They're taller than you.
Yes, they are. I want
Apple
that bow.
Arrow.
This bow is amazing.
I want it. Just get it.
Fine. If you won't listen to me, I'll find someone who will.
I think I really am prudent.
Be careful now.
If I don't know you, you were Riften looking for trouble.
Asking what was that guy?
Stop talking.
They represent the reason I'm here.
Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong.
I just came to kill a chick who runs an orphanage.
The Blackbriars? Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for him. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy, but it'll cost you.
Okay. Well, I'm not very clean myself. I mean, I'm here to kill a lady who runs an orphanage.
Then you're stupider than you look.
For killing a lady
who
runs an orphanage.
You better watch your ass around here.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know.
But how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter, and nothing would have happened to me.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why?
Sorry,
why?
I'm afraid I can't help you much right now.
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up or else. All I care about is the gold.
You're
the
stranger here too, huh?
Stop talking.
I've never seen me all this upset about anything.
So many
really
problems! Why did I come here?
Yeah. What's your problem?
Hey, watch it!
See,
they even asked
you.
What's
never your done an honest
oh I can
alone.
Take a hint.
I don't care about your problems.
You want to make some coin?
You've been seen in the company of the companions. That's an honorable path you're on.
Yeah, see?
Lightly armored means light on feet.
Smart.
Is that your house or what? And why are you setting out your sword?
Because we're going to do a very kind thing for some children. We're going to save these children.
Those who shirk their duties get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grelid.
And one more thing.
Sure, like them.
I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever.
But I'm sure, like
nobody
you
needs you. Nobody wants you.
Yes, Grelid.
That,
no
my darling, is why you're
mine.
Here. Why you will always be here until the day you come of age. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Grelid. Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
Hi. Hi. Say hi.
Hi.
That wasn't cool enough. We need to redo that.
What is that guy? Did you see that big
Those
guy?
Who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
No.
Yes.
He like it's spins his sword.
Just leave here. Someone has killed.
Someone has killed the pig children. Let's read this. No, just joking.
I cannot best
you. So what do you have going here?
Avengers did it.
Torture chamber. Nice.
Hooray! Ah. The kind is dead at last. We're saved.
Where's my favorite child?
Apprentice really did it! He got the Dark Brotherhood to kill old Grelid. Hurrah! Hurrah! Hooray! We love you, Dark Brotherhood! I cannot best you!
Kill one person and you can solve so many problems. I wonder at the possibilities.
I love her.
When Ventus took off, when he said those things about killing Grelid,
kill one person and you can solve so many problems.
I'll kill you all and to go.
She's really dead.
Alakazam!
It's funny that the kids are like, yay, yay, yay. And the assistant lady's like, Brian, don't hurt me, please.
You're all dumb. Now you don't tell me what to do.
I bring you all home.
Alka-zam! There you have no mouth!
An imperial sword.
You still have a mouth!
Something that all of the White Ring guards have, even though they haven't sided with anyone.
So, it doesn't feel gay.
Listen, please be quiet.
I'll turn you all
into gold. No one bought any flowers again today. I don't know what to do.
What is this like? Who are you? Where are you?
Alfred will listen to you. It's not that simple.
I went the wrong way.
Farm work is hard.
This is the most relaxing
I'm in the gray quarter, which is the dark hills.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual. Try to call the
dark brother. Oh, we need to get to that house.
Who's Snapper?
Excuse my little brother. Beating on my back right now. Ventus. Dead. I mean, she's totally alive.
What? Cream?
Fraud the kind. Is she, you know?
I'm trying you all to do.
I knew you could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. Thank you. Thank you again.
Innocence lost. I no longer have an innocent, I'm a terrible person. And who is this? Maybe this is one of my dead parents.
I'll go back to the orphanage in a while.
Now that I have no innocence, I'm going to call this the end of the episode. My poor character. For now. We have just assassinated a very kind person who tortures kids and tells them that they'll never be adopted. We're terrible people. Yep. Terrible, terrible people.